Well, it's day three of the visit to Palestine. It's very late. It's after 11 o'clock at night. It's been a very busy day, but a very productive one. We started the day by meeting with the Prime Minister for the Palestinian Occupied Territories, Dr. Fayyad. And from there, we then went to visit Bidu village, which is just outside Jerusalem. After that, we travelled up to a cooperative, a farmers' cooperative, about 13 kilometres outside Nablus. And we finished off the day by meeting with the foreign affairs spokesman for Fatah. So it has been useful. We've learnt a lot. A couple of the key issues that came out of today's visits. First and foremost, a number of Palestinians, including the Prime Minister, mentioned the Balfour Declaration. And they mentioned that because they are disappointed in Britain, the British government's attitude as regards the United Nations Assembly and the fact that they abstained instead of supporting Palestine. And there's quite a clear view here that Britain has an obligation to the Palestinian people because of that declaration that was signed many years ago, but it did commit to looking after the indigenous population. So a number of people mentioned that. The other key issues to come out of today, well, visiting a cooperative, a farmers' cooperative, it was interesting to see, before they even knew that I was the MP for Rochdale, they were talking about the fact that they had been inspired by the birthplace of cooperation, and obviously that's Rochdale. So it was great to see that, and it's great to see the cooperative principles being applied here in Palestine. The other more depressing issue to come out of today is the fact that the settlements and the barrier that the Israelis have built is causing real misery. It's not just the checkpoints which are a problem, but it's settler violence that continues to occur. It's the fact that the settlements, Israeli settlements, are being built and broadened, and also the fact that farmers themselves are being kept away from their crops and from the agriculture that they rely on to make a living. And that's a real problem that comes through every day of this trip. Let me finish by saying tomorrow will be day four. We're down to Hebron. I visited that 4 years ago. From what I'm told, it's not a good situation down there, but I'll be able to report more on that tomorrow. Thank you.